Thanks, Doc.
Okay, we got them all. And let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. Taking this. See if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's opening. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those comm towers.
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cocky.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son, remember?
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give anyone issues.
Come on, in we go.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh? Be careful. Control out.
Look out! Come on, this way! Keep
see why no one lives up here anymore. Coming your way. I got you.
Help me up!
I gotcha!